Students, let us start to study about mechanical properties of solids. A rigid body generally means a hard solid object having a definite shape and size. But in reality, bodies can be stretched, compressed, and bent. A rigid steel bar can be deformed when sufficiently large external force is applied on it. This means that solid bodies are not perfectly rigid. The property of a body by virtue of which it tends to regain its original size and shape when the applied force is removed is known as elasticity, and the deformation caused is known as elastic deformation. However, if you apply a force to a lump of putty or mud, they have no gross tendency to regain their previous shape, and they get permanently deformed. Such substances are called plastic, and this property is called plasticity.